What's up, everybody? I'm Brian Tong, your guide to all things Salesforce, and this is Salesforce Explained. It's a series where we talk Salesforce and technology without all the jargon or buzzwords. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notifications so you don't miss any of our awesome episodes. Today, we're talking all about AI. I'm gonna tell you why your company needs an AI strategy right now, why it's important for it to include data and CRM, and why trust is such an important part of that strategy. Spoiler, yeah, it's so that you can build trusted, personalized relationships with customers. Okay, so let's start with why your company needs an AI strategy. Now, we know that AI will have an impact on our lives unlike any technology before it, which means it's gonna fundamentally change how you interact with your customers. Now, part of that change is going to be putting a major focus on trust. Now, why is trusted AI so important? Well, almost half of executives say that generative AI can have a negative impact on their organization's trust if the right risk management tools aren't in place. So when you're creating a trustworthy AI system, you need to make sure the AI's outcomes and decisions are explainable, unbiased, and ethical. Now, this builds trust with your customers, employees, and stakeholders, which leads to stronger relationships and long-term success. As a result, you'll have a data secure environment where your teams can use AI ethically, transparently, and responsibly. So let's now dive into this whole AI plus data plus CRM equation. And don't worry, there's no actual math involved here, but it does add up to some pretty big results. Now, here are a few simple yet super important benefits of building a trusted AI strategy with data and CRM. The first benefit is that you can start generating customer value with CRM. How? Well, by literally putting your customers front and center in your CRM. In Salesforce Customer 360, AKA Salesforce's portfolio of products, every customer has a unified profile with details like demographics, preferences, behaviors, touch points, and relationship hierarchies. This complete customer profile makes it so much easier for a sales rep or a service agent to make more personal connections in the moment while they're chatting. And when you have Data Cloud with your CRM, boom, that profile becomes even more complete because you can pull in all your customer data from across your company, no matter what applications generate it. And that's how CRM helps you drive collaboration and solve problems with the customer front and center. And then with data-powered apps and AI-powered workflows, you can make your CRM even stronger. That's by giving employee access to customer profiles and data through tools like Data Cloud and Tableau. Now, you can understand customers and keep them at the center of every decision you make. And this is how you build trust, improve customer satisfaction, and create stronger, lasting relationships. Now, the second benefit of bringing together AI plus data plus CRM is that you can improve every decision with data. Better decision making not only makes your customers feel more seen and appreciated, but it also helps your business be more productive and efficient. And speaking of being productive and efficient, the average enterprise loses $250 million a year in misused or salaried time due to bad decision making. Yikes, right? That's some nightmare fuel right there. And that's why it is just crucial for you to build a data culture across all the teams and departments that serve customers. With real-time data, you can make sure all your team members have the information that they need to help your customer. When you can easily access data, understand it, and act on it, you can make better, faster decisions about your business. And when it comes to data, you also need one place, or in Salesforce speak, a single source of truth. That contains employee data, conversations, policies, process, documentation, and other resources. So whether it's marketing analytics, product information, or financial health, you need to combine all your data to get an accurate view of company performance and to make the best decisions as you navigate this AI-powered world that's ahead of us. Now, the third benefit of bringing AI plus data plus CRM together is that your teams can work smarter and faster with AI. Now, let me start by introducing you to Salesforce Einstein, the AI that comes pre-built into Salesforce products. Einstein's algorithms use the first-party data in your CRM to figure out what's most likely to attract and drive away customers. Using AI and CRM together limits the number of apps that your employees need to do their jobs effectively, and it makes it really easy for them to get what they need instantly and allows them to solve customer problems quickly. Now, how does it do all that? Well, check this out. Einstein can predict when, where, and how interactions will be most successful so team members know exactly what to do next. And since Einstein is a generative AI, it can also generate content that's highly personalized to each customer, and it can create automated journeys for them. This is how Einstein takes some of the heavy lifting off your teams while helping them deepen customer relationships and build trust. Alongside customer data and CRM, AI gives your company the power to meet customers on their terms using their preferences and their technology, because that's how you create those wow moments that really matter. Plus, AI is your bestie when it comes to getting data and insights about company performance. It can send you alerts when there's unexpected performance. It can identify complex data trends that you might not have noticed yet, and it can answer new questions you have in a way that you can understand. Now, did you notice the pattern in all three of these benefits? It's all about AI, data, and CRM working together in perfect harmony. Yeah, but hey, here's the thing. Now that you know why it is so important to create trusted AI strategy with data and CRM, it's time to get started on it. So I will be rooting for you from the sidelines or from this screen, and as always, giving you the resources to help out. And speaking of resources, hey, hit the link on your screen now to check out how we at Salesforce put these steps in action with our own teams and our own products right on our own streaming platform, Salesforce Plus. See, I made it easy for you. All right, everybody, take care, and I'll see you next time.